Hi guys, I have some better news than I had last time. Fry had the amputation and it was a complete success. He went through and he did really well and no more cancer. So we have a healthy dog again. He's just got to go through the rehabilitation of the leg right now. And he is, you would think he might be depressed, but I think it's just from the pain meds. He's just really groggy and slow, and I think he misses playing with the dogs and going out and running. You know, just look at him. You can tell he doesn't look very happy. Tired. They actually did the amputation right up to the rounded part of the leg, and they weren't sure if they were going to go halfway or the whole way up because they didn't know where the cancer was or how far up it had gone. But they did a full body scan of him. Didn't see any more cancer in there. So he's doing really well, and I want to say thank you guys so much for the overwhelming response that we got on that video. I can't believe all of the dog lovers that just came out of nowhere, and people wanting to donate money to us, and I never expected that. You know, thank you very much. I really, really appreciate it. And everybody, just all the nice, kind things you guys had to say and all the stories you shared, it really touched us, and it made us feel really special. So thank you very much. And we'll give you another update on Fry here when he gets his stitches out in 2 weeks. So wish us luck. Wish Fry luck.